any immaturity, just being, you know, a sophomore and a junior is a real big deal, even for myself. So definitely with him being a full-time starter, he's a sophomore, you know, he's just less mature than you are going into your junior year. And I feel like, you know, just with time, you know, he just grows as a person. And I feel like he's done that, and he's more confident because he's going into his second year as a full-time starter in the SEC. And I feel like, you know, he's embracing that role and will do a great job.
Was there a moment this summer where you saw that?
I don't want to say any particular moment. I saw, you know, it comes along gradually, and I feel like it's continuing to grow. And every day will come along and it'll get better. But I feel like he's very confident. He's one of the team leaders. Everybody respects him. Everybody knows his talent and his ability he possesses. So I just feel like there wasn't a specific time that I was like, well, Brandon's mature now. You just see it every day gradually. You can see, I think the biggest thing I would say is his confidence that you can tell. He's confident in everything that he does. If he makes a mistake, he'll, you know, try and get it corrected and fixed right there. We'll do that.